So what I'm going to do now is to cut a SS panel on the other side of my shower. So there we go. And that's a little SS panel. It says 8x8, but it's actually 10x10, and the hole, you know, have a spring loaded, so I hope it fits. I only cut like a 6.5 just to fit in here. Let's see. So, and we'll just push down, push right back, and that's